Welcome back to Hitman 3. We are playing through the events of Hitman 1 and 2 because I have not completed either one of those games. I have successfully done every single challenge there is to do in the prologue sections. That's why I'm level 12. So, let us continue with the first mission in Paris.
Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel, an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic, Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe. When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans. Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguin show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands. The Sanguin show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis. Beautiful and brilliant, she is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Sir,
I don't know. They're so thin looking.
Slim, Daniel. Not thin. What's going on up there?
Oh my God. They know, okay? They know what we're up to. They've caught Haley and we're not.
According to the pyrotechnician's schedule, Novikov plans a grand fireworks display at the end of the Sanguine show. Not a bad distraction. The fireworks are located on a barge in the Seine. However, first you need to find the detonation remote.
Thank you.
box?
What?
The thing we bought, Novacon. Yes, if I could make him one.
Oh, that! Yeah, shit, I forgot. The cocktail is favorite here.
Those tables. Get back to waiting tables, boy. Okay, you know what? I would stop right now.
You are definitely not coming through here. Please, move along.
Sir, you heard him. You can't be here.
Some kind of charity event. You know, rich patrons bidding on dates with supermodels, that kind of thing. Of course, it could be a cabal of evil geniuses hell-bent on world domination.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Like you're coming through here. Listen, you're a waiter. Go wait some tables, all right? Now move on, please.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguin and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
The least you idiots can do is serve the damn things.
Yes, sir, Mr. Novikov. Right away.
Someday you might be a head waiter.
That's it. We're in trouble now.
Every move for the better part of a year.
What's a decent tip, man? 10, 15%? 12?
right away.
That's it.
Thank you.
Stuff was so complicated. What's this one for?
Yeah, that's a firework.
Thank you.
Good work, 47. When everyone is looking at the sky, no one is looking at you.
He wants to trigger the fireworks himself.
All right, whatever he wants, it's his money.
My most accessible designs. But don't let the bright colors, the classical cuts, fool you. No, no, no. The themes I'm exploring here are perhaps my darkest yet. I've explored feelings. Powerlessness, duress, coercion. The notion that free will is only a illusion. That we are all controlled by sinister forces.
I keep racking my brain, but I just can't figure it out.
Thank you. And good night.
God, they're just so skinny. I feel like my skin would crawl if I touched them.
That's not gonna be a problem. You don't have a chance.
Thank you.
can't we go upstairs? Sorry, no stage crew allowed here. I've got my orders. Sir, please follow his instructions and kindly remove yourself from the area.
I know you had to set it up fast, but you can't just toss equipment around like it's... Yeah, well, it's Miss Margolis' private laptop. The whole auction is running from that thing. What if something had happened to it? You don't have to be sarcastic about it. You know what would have happened, right? She would have shot the messenger. That means me. Fine. Just don't do it again.
I thought I heard something. Checking it out. Over.
That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spy master.
Sir, don't be rude now. A little space, please.
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Hey, what's up?
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor, good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.
I do have to confess, I knew about that method of killing. That's why I chose the particular story mission. But I did not know was how to get through that balcony. So, hope you enjoyed it, and I'll continue in another video shortly. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. On the left, you'll find the subscribe button. Please subscribe if you have not already, and the button on the right will take you to another video of mine that YouTube thinks you will enjoy. Please click the notification bell as well so you don't miss any of my upcoming videos. I make several a week, usually with different games. If you have a suggestion for a specific game you would like to see, please leave me a comment, and thank you.